Hey guys, today I'm gonna show you how to activate quick launch on Emporia E6. All you have to do is double press the power button, just like that, and as you can see, camera activates. So that's going to be all. If I helped you, please leave a like and subscribe, and if you have any more questions, write them in the comments.